Hello guys, welcome to another video on MIT App Inventor. In this video, I will show you how to hide some UI element. Let's see the demo first. If I press hide button, it will hide the image. If I press show button, it will display the image. Let's get start. Create new project. I name it as hide UI. Take two buttons. Rename it as show button and make it width to fill parent and rename text to show. Now rename second button to hide button. Change it width to fill parent. Rename text to hide. Now I am taking one image view. Uploading one picture. You can give any picture available in your computer. Making its width to fill parent. Now go to the block section. Here when show button is clicked, we need to display the image. Take set image visible to, make it true. To hide image, when hide button is clicked, take the same element, copy it and make it false. When we click show button, it displays the image, and when we click hide button, it will hide the image. Now to make image invisible, uncheck here. Now I am going to connect it via AI Campaign app. This is our final app. When I click on show button, it displays the image, and when I press on hide button, it hides the image. It working perfectly. Now similar way we can hide any UI element. Now I am going to hide and show some text views. First delete this image. Delete it. Take one label text. Change text to my text. And it width to fill parent and text alignment to center. Go to the block section. When show button is clicked, we need to display the text. Take set text visible and logic, it should be true. Copy this same. To hide text, make it false. Now go to the design section and make text visibility to invisible by default. Make it uncheck. It will be hidden. Now I am going to connect it via AI Campaign app. This is our final app. When I press on show button, it displays the text. When I press on hide button, it hides the text. It is working perfectly. You can use this method in your projects. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.